Hey, good morning everyone. My name is Vipin Kumar and I am back with another video on system log analysis using FileBeat. System module in FileBeat collect and forward system related message or logs to Elk Stack. Let's begin. I am downloading and installing FileBeat 6.3.1 on the machine. FileBeat RPM has been downloaded. Let's install it. FileBeat agent has been installed. Let's enable the system module in FileBeat. System module has been enabled. Let's verify. Yes, system module is enabled. FileBeat is installed on this location. Now we require to configure FileBeat for Elk Stack. All FileBeat related informations are stored in FileBeat.yaml file. System logs module related informations are stored in System.yaml file. Let's configure the FileBeat.yaml file for the Elk environment. I am not explaining every option in this file because I have already explained in my another video. You can find that video link in the description. I am commenting out all the option in the file that is not required for this setup. Okay. You can download a final copy of this file from my GitHub account. Provide the information of your Kibana environment. My Kibana is running on this address. Also provide the information about your Elasticsearch environment. That's all the changes we required in this file. Save it. Now let's look at the system.yaml file. If you configured syslog on customized location, then you need to provide that location in this file. If syslog or auth log are located on default location, then you don't require to modify anything in this file. Okay. Go ahead and deploy your modify filebeat.yaml file on the machine. I deployed filebeat.yaml file on the machine. Start a initial setup for the filebeat. This process makes sure that filebeat collect and forward system related logs to Elasticsearch and configure a sample system dashboard in Kibana. Let's go ahead. It's successfully connected to Elasticsearch. It's successfully connected to Kibana and configure a sample dashboard. At this moment, everything looks okay. Let's go ahead and start FileBeat service. FileBeat service has been started. Now, let's verify the indexing on Elasticsearch. You can access all the indexes from the browser also. You can see on my screen, indexing is already completed for the system logs. Now let's verify dashboard in Kibana. You can access dashboard by click on it. Search a dashboard called syslog. A beautiful dashboard is ready. This diagram represents syslog event by the host name. Okay. This diagram represents syslog hostname and process. Okay. These are detailed system message or logs for various events. Okay. For a example, started file beat. Starting file beat. You can always filter these logs according your requirement. You can access the dashboard for separate events also, like sudo commands, SSH logins, new users and groups. No result found because we haven't added any users and group on the machine. That's all in this video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.